over 18,000 cases of flu alone this season. So no further do we need to look at that particular issue, where it really took days for people to get over this particular virus, to understand why we need to adopt a unified paid sick leave piece of legislation. I know there were a lot of concerns, but truly, to be able to allow somebody in our state to be able to have an earned sick leave, to be able to allow them to take off a day for themselves or their family member, to allow them this opportunity to stay home and take care of themselves, is something that I feel is a quality of life issue. There are 13 towns in our state currently who have paid sick leave laws as ordinances. It was very important to me and to the speaker and to many members that this was a unified one piece of legislation, so that once this piece of legislation would get enacted, it would actually supersede the current and existing ordinances that are within the state today. You know, I've worked on major pieces of legislation like this before. It does take many iterations to get here, and I believe that now is the time. We're here, and I believe that a tremendous amount of work has gone into this, and I appreciate each and every one of you.